feeling any better?
What's pudding?
Pudding, it's this chocolate gooey with a spoon. Don't worry, when all this is over, you won't have to keep eating junk food and leftovers like a dog anymore. My mom, she's a pretty awesome cook. She can make you whatever you like.
Eggos?
Well, yeah, Eggos, but real food too. See, I was thinking, once all this is over and Will's back and you're not a secret anymore, my parents can get you an actual bed for the basement. Or you can take my room if you want, since I'm down there all the time anyways. My point is, they'll take care of you. They'll be like your new parents, and Nancy, she'll be like your new sister.
Will you be like my brother?
What? No. No.
Why no?
Because it's different. I don't know, I guess it's not. It's stupid.
Mike?
Yeah?
Friends don't lie.
Well, I was thinking, I don't know. Maybe we can go to the Snowball together.
Snowball?
It's this cheesy school dance where you go in the gym and dance to music and stuff. I've never been, but I know you're not supposed to go with your sister. School dances with someone that, you know, someone that you like.
A friend?
Not a friend. Someone like a... Nancy. Hold on, I'll be right back. Stay here.